ourselves in a state of transition. And the future for me could go many ways. Right now I am uncertain, and I'm feeling some growing pains by keeping the water in my house a flowing, and the lights don't keep themselves on. I pray to God, I don't think he's listening. Blame him, 'cause I'd get annoyed too. I think he left, he was just burned out on me and you. Sometimes I look out into the night sky and wonder where he'd go if he made all that.